Next step, we are going to desolder our NAND-X wires and finally doing the whole isopropyl alcohol cleaning. Even though we used no clean, no residue flux, it's still a good habit to just clean the whole connection sets and connections wherever we use flux. Alright, let's do this. So let's just desolder the NAND-X, be very careful. It's done. Next, simply grab isopropyl alcohol, some Q-tips, and clean up the board. So grab some isopropyl alcohol and some Q-tips and just clean up the board. That's it.